एक्सरसाइज 4.2 क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 पार्ट बी फाइंड द प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ गेटिंग एन एस। नाउ एस इज दीज ए ओके एंड दे आर फ्रॉम फोर टाइप ऑफ कार्ड्स दैट इज वी हैव हार्ट वी हैव क्लब्स वी हैव ब्रिक और अ डायमंड एंड वी हैव स्पेड। So, four types of ace cards are there. It's for your knowledge. You can understand hearts, then clubs, then you have diamond, or sometimes it's called as brick. Then the other one we have spade. So, four types of ace are there. Total number of cards in a deck of playing cards are 52. So, first of all, we have to write down total number of cards is equals to 52 and that is total number of outcomes we can say okay and favorable outcomes. So here favorable outcomes are the ace of four different types that we should know. It's not given in the question, so it's our knowledge that how many type of ace are there. So it is four types of ace are here. So probability of this that we should get an ace. So probability of getting an ace, this is equals to favorable outcome upon total number of outcomes. That is 4 by 52. So 4 1 the 4, 4 13 the 52. So, the probability for getting an ace will be 1 by 13.